receiving the executives of Gombe State Indigenous Association Adamawa Chapter. Lamido Adama Dr. Muhammadu Barkindo Aliyu Mustapha acknowledged the existing relationship between the state and Gombe, urging them to sustain the trend for the benefit of the state and the association. He called on them to sustain the peaceful coexistence and mutual understanding and loyalty being accorded the palace by the Gombe indigents resident in Adamawa State, assuring that the Fombina Emirate is ready to support the activities of the association whenever the need arises. The secretary of the association, Alhaji Muhammad Bello Ahmad, told the monarch that the association was established since 1979 with objectives of fostering peace, unity and cohesion among the members, and above all, supportive to the Emirate and constituted authorities. The association will remain supportive and loyal to the Fombina Emirate, hence the selection of Lamido Adamawa as the grand patron of the association. Also receiving the Kanuri Traders Association in the state, Lamido Muhammadu Barkindo Aliyu Mustapha harped on the need for people to form associations that will foster unity and brotherliness, noting that no nation can attain greatness and development without peaceful coexistence.
Bari muna tare da su a nan kasan shekaru sun fi dari, akwai wadansu ma village heads ne a cikin kasata, cikin kasar fufore gire duk zaka same su. So saboda haka mu kole ba sabon abu bane a nan, su bayi ne kuma sun fi kan yan gida daraja.
The chairman Kanuri Traders Association Adamawa Chapter, Alhaji Babagana Usman, told the monarch that the association registered with the Corporate Affairs Commission has numerous branches in the 21 local government areas in the state with the aim of propagating peace and unity among its members. We are appealing on the Royal Father to shower his blessings to the association, as well as give the association advices that will build good relationship between the indigenous of Adamawa State and the association. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.